Getting started with PicoPDF, overview of the program and where to find everything. PicoPDF PDF Editing Software is an easy-to-use program for creating, editing, and signing your PDF documents. Open your PDF file by clicking the Open button. Highlight text to edit or click the Add Text button to add new text. Rearrange existing text or images using the Move button. Add a new image to your PDF using the Add Image button. Click the Sign button to add a signature to your PDF file. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on getting started with PicoPDF. PicoPDF opens on the Home tab, which has everything you need for easy editing or adding text and images to your existing PDF file. In the toolbar, you'll find buttons for quick access to the most commonly used actions in PicoPDF, such as opening and saving files, printing PDF files. Common editing actions include Move, Edit Text, and Add Image. Sign your PDF document by clicking on the Sign button. Convert image PDFs to text using OCR. Add hyperlinks to existing text. Merge two or more PDFs. Compress PDF files and send PDF documents by email. To open a PDF file in PicoPDF, click the Open button and select your PDF file. You can also open the file by dragging and dropping your file into the preview area. When multiple PDFs are open, select the tab you want to activate beneath the toolbar to navigate between your opened PDFs. At the bottom right side of your screen, you will find the page navigation and zoom controls. The page navigation displays the total numbers of pages, the current page number, and you can type in a page number to quickly navigate to it. Change the zoom levels by using the zoom slider or selecting from a list of zoom options. At the top of the program, there are additional tabs for more tools. The Edit tab contains commonly used editing tools, such as Undo, Redo, Cut, Copy, and Paste. Use the Move tool to select and reposition text or images. Use the Edit Text button to edit existing text. Use the Font button to change the properties of selected text. The Highlight tool will highlight selected text with your selected color. The Help tab has links to the help documentation and other useful information. When you are finished editing your PDF file, click Save on the Home tab, or Save As to save as another file. The Suite tab gives you access to more NCH software programs that are related to PDF. For a free trial, just click on the program in the toolbar. For more PicoPDF tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.